The day has arrived. Today will be the first game in the 2018 Russia World Cup Football Tournament. I'm going to do some CPU-only matches featuring the same teams on the same days that they play their matches. So, I'm not going for longer matches here, so it's going to be 10-minute halves. On world-class difficulty. And handball has also been turned on as well, just to spice things up a bit. Here is Russia against Saudi Arabia.
It's always good to see international football, isn't it, Alan?
It is. And listen, as a player, when you're playing for your country, it's always a huge match. And whether it's a friendly, whether it's a competitive one, for these players, this is a big, big day.
We've got Russia for you today. They play Saudi Arabia.
It's an international fixture here, Alan. That'll bring back memories for you and your England career.
Well, it is a proud moment. You stand there, you sing along to the national anthem, and you just want to do yourself justice for representing your country.
And now it's time for the national anthems. This is the team announced by Russia today.
So we think it's going to be 3-5-2, Alan, don't we?
Yes, it looks that way. I mean, this formation went out of fashion for a number of years, particularly in England, but a few managers prefer to bring it back now.
Thank you. Enjoy the game.
Let's check now on the lineup for Saudi Arabia. The kind of players that we expect, the kind of performances we expect from the individuals trying to make this formation work.
Yeah, I mean, it can at first glance look cautious, but it just depends on the attitude of the players out there. And once they've got a foothold in this game, they can get a little bit more adventurous and push on.
Here we go. Enjoy.
So, here's the kickoff. The game is underway. Sit back and enjoy. Be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
Zrobny. Alabed.
Chance to cross it. I think the opposition looked as though they believed they'd get through them, but they haven't, and now they can get on the ball and play.
Rausch. Golovin.
Some potential in this move.
Zrobny. Miranchuk. Smolov.
Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Guiding it through. It's a good cross. It's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
Golovin. He's got it back again from his teammate.
Roush stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging.
Al-Sheri
moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. Delivered into the box. Defended well. Supporting player alongside. Got the tackle in. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Corner played in. Comes out with a punch to clear the danger. These two have got a great understanding with their passing.
Hoffman.
They could have played the attacker in now. Played in the clear. Well, give him credit for having a go, but it was nowhere near the target.
Yeah, he took responsibility, didn't he? And he'll be hoping it's a bit better next time.
Neustadter.
Granchu.
Samedo. Smolov. Very good distance to the clearance. Throw in to come. Well, that was quickly done. Smolov! Goalkeeper hangs on. To stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Oh, it's the post! This is the chance to go into the lead now. It was a real opportunity, but there might be a key moment in there from a defensive point of view.
Yeah, well, they really did converge on him quickly. He didn't miss by much, but he's missed it.
Yeah, sadly, there's no Spanfish commentator here, but just standard commentators.
Jagger. Samedov.
Zobny.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. And that will peter out that attack. It's the goalkeeper's ball quite easily.
Golovin.
Jagger, bit of keep ball going on here, attacking well here.
Al-Jassar, Al-Sheri.
He's very confident with the ball at his feet. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Played back.
Jagger. Miranchuk.
Looking for teammates in the middle.
Al-Jassar.
They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper.
Al-Faraj.
Options now for the pass.
Al Al-Sharani. Al-Jassar.
Neatly intercepted. Good forward play from them. To take the lead. Well, that's great defending. Taking a chance, but he's keeping the ball under some pressure. Golovin. Gagger. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Al-Faraj. He's got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that. Roush. I like the look of this attack.
Mirancho. Zobny. Semedo. Semedo!
Goal!
A goal, and now they're a goal to the good.
Sure.
He can't have scored many better than this. With the bend he's imparted onto the ball.
Well, give him credit. You could see exactly what he set out to do there and executed it perfectly.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Goal for the host.
Al-Faraj.
Osawi.
Al-Sheri.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Gagger.
Just a case of finding the spare man is always available in their own half, and the opposition letting them do this at the moment, although they are trailing.
Al-Habi.
Promising build-up until that challenge.
Zobny.
Neustadter. Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent.
Played in the clear.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
7-2-0.
He scored. It's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to 2 ahead. They've played well to this point, but sometimes a 2-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see. And here he was, faced by the goalkeeper. That was the challenge. In you go. Easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it.
Well, I know this manager's been working hard on the training ground on a certain shape, and boy, is it getting results out there.
Restarting at 2-0.
Al-Faraj. Osawi. Atif. Al-Abed.
These two have got a great understanding with their passing. And he bangs it away.
Kudryashkov. Gagger. Zobny.
Golovin. They've got the ball back by that interception. That's a free kick. Thank you.
Jagr. Miranchuk.
Rausch. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. And this is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now. You can see the deflection there. Corner.
Alan, what's gone wrong with him? He looks off the pace.
Well, you know what they say. If you don't buy a ticket, you won't win the raffle. And we can see from that graphic that he's just not testing the keeper enough to have any success. And his team are losing too.
Corner played into the middle. Goes for it with a fist. They've lost the ball and the counter-attack could be there. And in it goes. Cleared away by the defender. Well, they're in a good position here.
Ati.
It's a good cross.
Referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 3 minutes.
It'll be a corner.
Added time.
That's why they say he's a great goalkeeper, this fella.
Yeah, wonderful positioning.
Corner swung in. Very good distance to the clearance. Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross. Put in from the wide area. And time for the defender to clear the cross.
Zobny.
Rausch. Samedov. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Whipped in from the wide area. Good defensive clearance there. Shots on here. Comes out off the goalkeeper. And that will end the threat, at least for the moment. Golovin. Well, the crowd urging him to have a shot. And the referee is blown for half-time. It's 2-0 here. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
I will be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal from him, good overall performance, actually.
Station Russia, 2-0 at halftime.
Change of ends, and the second half is underway. Good reading of the play by the defender. Now this looks promising.
Al-Sharan. Al-Sheri.
Keeper's ball.
Bed. Al Jassar
attacking now. Oh, it's too strong, the cross. It's gone over everyone in the middle.
Smoller.
Come away with the ball cleanly. Great tackle.
Al Sheri.
Ati. Good football between these two. Nice passing.
Al-Salawi.
He's cut that out well, well read. Samedov.
Miranchuk.
There's some potential in this move. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Rausch. Lovely ball. gets his cross in.
Wonderful header! Oh, lovely glance that.
Really very good header, great technique, worthy goal.
He's always on the move in the box, this lad. And we know he's a fine header of the ball, he showed it there.
I have to say, Alan, that reminded me of you in your prime.
Oh, you're too kind, Martin, but it was a brilliant header, fantastic finish.
I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Horsawi. Al Jassak. Miranchuk. And here they are on the attack. Samedov. Keeper not taking any chances. Not wanting to catch that one. He's punched it away. Smolov.
Zubny.
Samedov. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in.
Al-Faraj.
Now, can he take them on? He's aimed for the far post here. Not a cross that's caused the defence any problems, and certainly not the goalkeeper.
Miranchuk.
Into the attacking third.
He still appears not to have shaken off that knock.
Golovin. Crisp defending there. Closing him down.
Al-Sheri. Al-Sharani. Al-Jassak.
He's very confident with the ball at his feet. Looking for teammates in the middle. All credit for taking the volley on, but in the end, nowhere near the target.
Well, it's a difficult skill, and you get it off a fraction, and that can happen. It goes wide.
Rausch. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. I like the look of this attack, trying to slip it through, trying to pick out someone in the centre. We've got a corner now.
It's a forward who's coming off. He's got a goal to his name, so he'll be happy. Might have had one or two others as well.
Well, he might have, but that's his job. He's got his goal, and I thought his overall game was pretty solid today.
Corner swung in. Going in for goal!
Rausch.
Shot. Cut
up. Well, he certainly wasn't basking in the glory of the first save. The game continued. You know what goalkeepers are like. He's probably disappointed it was such a simple second save. But he certainly showed us what he's got a few moments earlier.
Yeah, no wonder his teammates are thanking him, because they didn't give him much help there, actually.
Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
Al-Salawi.
Now this looks promising. Tackle here.
Jagger. Zubny. Al-Kaibari. Al-Salawi.
Finish it off!
With that kind of accuracy, there's just no chance for the goalkeeper, no chance at all.
Three-1 the scoreline as we restart the game.
Kudryashkov. Jagger. Al-Jassak. Al-Salawi.
trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Man, that would get interesting.
Al-Faraj. Al-Sharani.
Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well.
Smolov. Zobny. Roush. Smolov.
He's got his shot off now. The defender's managed to get in the way there.
Well, this is where substitutes are important. Who and when.
Defending at the front post, but not such a good corner.
It was good play until they got that challenge in.
Smolov.
Got to be. It was a real opportunity, but there might be a key moment in there from a defensive point of view.
Yeah, well, they really did converge on him quickly. He didn't miss by much, but he's missed it.
Al-Faraj.
Nice bit of interplay between these two.
Yaroki.
He's given possession away here.
Smolov.
Roush. He's coming forward with some danger.
Horsawi. Roush.
Smolov. Well, that is offside called, and we can see again now. Well, it's a good call.
Yeah, I think it was. And in the end, not a difficult one because there was a couple of yards in it, I think.
Good progress with this attack. Excellent vision. Cleared it well.
And it's going to be a throw here.
Al-Sharani.
Difficult for any keeper when that happens because difficult to reach up to it.
Very good game, 3-2.
Zobny.
Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well, excellent.
Okay, buddy. Al-Sharani.
On the attack here.
Al-Salalu.
In comes the challenge.
Kudryashko. Roush.
Probing with the pass. Whipped in hard and low. Shot well, and here's the shot. Couldn't quite keep it down, just over the top.
Yeah, just leaning back a touch, got under it. Not bad effort though. Look at the manager, he knows that miss might just come back to haunt his team. They could have gone two up there.
Al-Dosari. Al-Kaibari.
Attacking well here.
Good reading of the play by the defender.
Have a little back heel.
Yaroki.
He's got away from him.
Alabed.
Cross driven in low.
It's not a cross that's caused the defence any problems, and certainly not the goalkeeper.
Under some pressure, he shielded it well. Onto the attack now.
It looked a good cross, but in the end, it was misleading.
Rausch. Well, they've got the ball back now in the middle of the field. Attacking now.
Good screening.
And he's kept the ball. Shot's up! Shot blocked here.
One more opportunity to get an equaliser.
And that's dealt with the problem.
The ball has gone up to indicate 3 added minutes.
3 minutes.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Yeraki. Rausch.
If he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Al-Sharani. Al-Faraj. Al-Salawi.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. That's the end of the game.
End of the game.
Well, given their status in the match, Alan, clearly underdogs, they'll be pretty happy with the way they played.
I think so, yeah. They can take a lot from this performance moving forward. Might not have got the result they wanted, but they did well.
I think he was the best performer in a good team today.
Oh, lots of energy, lots of quality, and a good goal, along with plenty of chances.
What should you take?
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make.
Zobnik.
Samedov. Played in the clear.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Reacted. Lovely ball. Gets his cross in.
Salado.
Finishing off.
I'll show that.
There's no time to get this goal.
Great first game there. And I was running the competition alongside the real one. Let's see how it goes. Now over to the real version of Russia against Saudi Arabia. Thanks for watching. See you next time.